What our question says that a diverging lens of magnitude of focal length 25 centimeter is placed at a distance of 15 centimeter from a converging lens of magnitude of focal length 20 centimeter. Okay, so we are given that we have a diverging lens, and this diverging lens has a focal length of 25 centimeter. Now, from this lens at a distance of 15 centimeter, we have placed a converging lens. This converging lens has a focal length of 20 centimeter. Okay. Now, this parallel beam is falling on the diverging lens. We have to find that where the final image will be formed. Let us say this is our lens 1 and this is lens 2. For L1, what we can say that our focal length is equal to minus 25 centimeter, okay, and our u is equal to infinity. Okay. So, what we can do, we can use the lens formula which says that 1 by f is equal to 1 by v minus 1 by u. Putting the values, what we will have, minus 1 by 25 will be equal to 1 by v minus 1 by infinity, which is actually 0, or we can say that v will be equal to minus 25 centimeter. If v is minus 25 centimeter, it means that our image will be formed somewhere before the lens at a distance of 25 centimeter. It means that this image, which will work as an object for our second lens, is at a distance of total 25 plus 15, 40 centimeter. Okay. So, in this case, for L2, we can say that f is equal to 20 centimeter, u is equal to, this is 40 and this is on the left side. So, we can say minus 40 centimeter. Okay. So, here we have to just find that what will be the value of v using the lens formula, 1 by f is equal to 1 by v minus 1 by u. Putting the values, 1 by 20 is equal to 1 by v minus 1 divided by minus 40, which is equal to 1 divided by v plus 1 by 40, or we can say 1 by v is equal to 1 by 20 minus 1 by 40, which is equal to 1 by 40, or v is equal to 40 centimeter positive. It means that our final image will be formed somewhere here at a distance of 40 centimeter from our converging lens, okay, which is our option number 4.